Calling all ugly veggies. The Blount County Library knows not all produce ends up being on Instagram, but they are celebrating them anyway. It's holding an ugly vegetable contest. All you have to do is post a picture of you and your ugly veggie on the library's Facebook page. The one with the most likes will win a $50 gift card, and you will have until the end of the month to get your picture in.
That's a fun contest.
It's all about the taste as well.
It is, Todd. We appreciate